Marriage is whole and wholeness and fullness. It's called relationship security. Everyone on this planet that desires a relationship wants a relationship that's secure. So today, Sadeeq and Leenaq are securing their relationship in the presence and the power and the promise of God.
I've been on my knees and I've been praying loud. Palms getting sweaty, my nerves feeling heavy. Holding back these tears as I see your face.
Leenaq, it's said that he who finds a wife finds a good thing and obtains favor from God. Today, I can finally say I have found my good thing. You are my best friend, my biggest supporter, and my wife's counselor.
And today is your day. You look beautiful in that dress, baby.
Babe, I think I speak for us both when I say that these last few weeks have felt for hell for the both of us. And it has definitely been a true test of patience and faith. And in the moments where I felt like I was on the verge of breaking, I found comfort in two things, and that was God and you.
I do. I'ma say it to your face.
Through the years, we have faced obstacles that have built a strong foundation of our relationship. You have shown me your unconditional love and your selfless heart. Today, I take you as my wife, and acknowledging you and accepting your faults and strengths.
I'm so grateful to God for opening up my eyes to see that even when it seems like the world around me is on fire, I will always be okay because I have God behind me and you beside me.
And today is your day. You look beautiful in that dress, baby. Yeah. I fell for an angel. Only two words for me to say. I'ma say it to your face. I do.
I promise to be faithful and supportive in your creative pursuits. I vow to always listen to hear instead of listening to respond. I promise to lead with patience and cultivate a home where ideas can flourish and imagination can encourage.
All your girls been telling you they knew that we was made for each other. Mama gon' be crying for you.
Your love has been unwavering, and through all my phases, you have loved me the same. So today I vow to be the very thing that you have been to me. Your supporter, your friend, your heir of wisdom. I vow to be patient and to provide correction with love and to respect you no matter how many times you leave your clothes on the ground. I vow to be the nurturer of our family to come and to allow you to lead.
I do. I'ma say it to your face.
Our journey as a family has just begun, and I cannot wait to see what the future holds for us. Leenaq, I choose you in 2022. I choose you today, and I continue to choose you for forever. I love you, baby.
Only two words for me to say. I'ma say it to your face. I do.
Lastly, I vow never to give up on you and always love you. Not because of who you are or what you have done for me, but simply because God gave me you to love. So when everything is all said and done, and the flames from everything have subsided and the dust settles, there is nowhere else I would rather be than standing beside you when the ashes rise. I love you, Sadeeq.
Granny gon' be praying for you, wanting to be perfect for you.
In the city of Miami, the state of Florida, and all these witnesses, we now present to you Mrs. and Mrs. Sadeeq Leenaq. What? Kiss and make it go miss. Come on and kiss on that woman.
I do. I do. I'ma say it to your face. I do. I do. I'ma say it to your face. I do.
It's funny because we met at Rest in Place, right? And they were kicking it. We were praising the Lord. And then they were kicking it. I'm like, oh, man, he found himself a good girl. He's in a church. They praising together. They dancing together. Everything. And it was an honor to watch that and to see that was, what, maybe 3-4 years ago now, right?
Kings don't die, we multiply. Peace.
I'm so unbothered. Y'all be so pressed while I'm raising daughters, sons of empires. Y'all make me chuckle, stay in your struggle. Crystal blue water, pina colada in. You stay Ramada in, my baby father. Bloodline Rwanda, why would you try me? Why would you bother? I am Beyonce, Giselle knows Carter. I am the Nala, sister Naruba, Oshun Queen Sheba. I am the mother, Hong Kong.
Sadeeq, you know I love you. You my dog. Try not to cry. You my dog. But yeah, I love you. You know, we've known each other since forever. And you know, one thing that I would say about your character that I appreciate the most is that you always protected me. So I would say that you always have a protector with you. You have an awesome friend, that's number one, and he's gonna be there for you. And I can proudly say that about my brother.
I got my cup to the heavens. Another night I want.